everyone, welcome to Master to Teach step-by-step guide. In this video, you will learn how to check your website performance, accessibility, best practice, SEO, etc. very easily and quickly in 1 minute. If you have a website and you want to know how its performance, how its accessibility, its SEO, you can get a detailed report in a single click and modify your site as per report for the best result. Open your website in Google Chrome browser. Here, I am going to test the site master2teach.com, where you can learn all about IT tutorial and guides. Inspect the site. Right-click on the site and click in Inspect. Navigate to the Audit menu. Here you can see the Generate Report button, whereas on the right side, the categories that you want to view the report and also for which device, mobile or desktop. Let's check for desktop. Okay, it's processing. It takes a few seconds to generate the reports. Here it is. It's showing 18% performance, 79% accessibility, 79% best practices, whereas SEO 91%. For more detail, scroll down. You can expand to view in more detail. You can see the report in detail, and as per this report, you can modify your site for better performance, better accessibility, best practice, perfect SEO, and good output from your site. I hope you learned from this video tutorial. If you have any questions or comments, please make sure to leave a comment in a comment section below. Also, please be sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thank you very much for watching. Check us out for more in IT tutorial and guide on website master2teach.com. And we will see you again soon. Bye.